Hey, you guys, it's Veena Crownholm for Bionic Buzz here on the red carpet for Saving Flora. This movie is about a magical adventure about saving an elephant. How far would you really go to save a friend? This movie stars Jenna Ortega, Tom Arnold, and David Arquette out in select theaters on June 14th. All right, so you're here saving Flora. How excited are you to be here tonight?
I mean, it's always fun, you know, to go out and support other fellow actors and storytellers doing what they do, because it's super hard to get these things made. So, you know, you always want to celebrate when one gets made.
I actually love that. Nobody's ever said that on the red carpet to us before.
Yeah. You know what I mean? Hey, the thing is, this business is a lot about rejection. So you better do what you love and love what you do. So you always want to support like other artists, because it's a tough gig. So, you know, you always want to get out here and support people.
I agree with that. Has that always been your motto as you got into the entertainment business?
Yeah. I left a corporate exec marketing job when I was 46.
Wow.
From the high tech, like 10 years ago. And because I knew that was kind of like watching paint dry for me towards the end. I just walked away from that money, and 2 months later, I was doing a film in Europe. The premiere to Sundance in 09.
Wow.
Yeah, and then it's like 90 credits later, here I am. So to me, it's more of like, that's why I like it when I get excited seeing something like this, you know, because I started way later in life, but it also tells people, you know, you're never too old to really pursue what you really want to do.
I love that. Again, another like nugget that we've never heard on the red carpet.
Yeah, because normally you don't think about breaking into Hollywood like at 46, 47, but that's what I did.
What do you say to the people that say, like, you know, you generally peak in Hollywood in your late 20s? Like, what do you have to say to that?
You know, I mean, the thing is, you can always, if you've got the drive and the talent, there's always opportunities, man, because, you know, those 60, the 20-year-olds are going to age out too, right? And not everybody could be like the sexy hot dude or chick, you know? And then for me, I mean, I've just carved out playing usually a lot of bad guys. But, you know, that's how I make a living.
I love it. What projects do you have coming up?
I'll be in Destin Cretans for Warner Brothers, Just Mercy, with Michael B. Jordan, Brie Larson, Jamie Foxx. That comes out in January. And then I'll be like in Ratchet, which is Ryan Murphy's, that next series coming out.
Yeah.
I'm in that one too.
Awesome. Congratulations. Thanks for chatting with us. We'll see you inside.
All right, cool. See you.